It's approximately 7:30 a.m. Friday, June 2nd, 2017.
I'm on my way to pick up Brandon and Jack now, and then Hopper and Zephyr. Bonnaroo 2017 is about to start.
Now, my car is driving like a slug right now because I'm literally pulling like 500 pounds worth of stuff right now. This is a little different than the usual for me, but should be good. We should get there in Richmond, Virginia around 8:30 tonight. That's the optimal time. Earlier is always better with these trips. You know, it allows for like anything, like tornadoes we hit, or traffic, rush hour, accidents, whatever. So, yeah. It's very convenient. This year, Brandon and Jack actually live like a block from my house, so it actually takes less time to walk there than it does to drive. So this was super convenient for this trip, because all like I have to do is literally, you know, just stop over there. We need to like go over some itinerary or whatever. It was really convenient. About to go in.
Brandon, what do you think?
Wow.
It wouldn't be a Bonnaroo adventure without something crazy happening.
Oh my goodness.
So Brandon got a flat tire. Didn't delay the trip too bad. We're still driving, going to Starbucks. Nothing can stop us from getting our coffee. Jack's driving his car in the back. And yeah, that's about where we're at. Just got coffee. So I can start to feel alive again. Jack and Brandon are in Jack's car. I'm driving in my car solo until we get to Hopper and Zephyr's, and then we will split the cars up. Going well, you know. We were up to a bump, you know, bumpy start with the accident. Brandon hit a curve, but we're not gonna let it, you know, ruin the trip or deter us. You know, we're motivated.
Do we have garlic salt?
No garlic salt.
Do we have spoons?
No spoons.
We got spoons.
You got spoons? Okay.
Spoons for days.
Spoons.
Jack is demonstrating his drink organizational skills as we speak, making room in the car.
Okay, right now we're trying to find Hopper. And there's the dad in his natural habitat. What's up?
Hopper.
You got two cameras on you right now. What do you want to say? Joke.
Two?
Yeah.
Why?
Because we're getting ready for Bonnaroo. The Bonna vlog.
What's up? What's going on?
We,
is that good to go?
Ready? Ready?
Let me hold it. Ready? Yeah, Jack, ready? Jack, on a count of three, you're going to push. You're going to hit it. Ready? I'm going to swing it, and you're going to do it. Ready? One.
What am I hitting?
You're pushing this close as hard as you can. Ready?
That's obviously why.
Just trust me. Ready?
Three, don't hit his
one,
hands.
Go.
One. Miss.
Sorry.
Put it right here.
Okay. Yeah.
That will literally not.
So there's like no space left here.
Oh wait, no.
I would just like to take out like a whole bunch of t-shirts and stuff them in the spare tire compartments. That was my original plan.
Four.
How many do you want?
Let's go, four. Let's go four Red Bulls.
To the VIP section.
right now. Everyone's having a good time, and we're almost there. We're in Virginia right now. It is about what time?
Last time I checked, about 8 hours from Coffee County High School.
Yeah, so like we're like 8. It's 8 o'clock right now. 8 p.m. here.
It's nice out.
You know, the skies are clear. Yeah. Get that side entrance, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Hotel number one.
Like, just be done driving.
Stop number one, how you guys feel?
Pretty good.
Pretty good?
Yeah. 20 pairs of pants. I don't know how I fit it all in here.
20 pair? I hope you didn't bring 20 pairs of pants.
I did. Feel how heavy. It's the heaviest thing I've ever tried.
Did you legitimately?
Yeah.
Why would you bring pants?
Yeah, it's a little unnecessary.
Sorry, not pants. Shorts and pants.
Mixture.
Try to bank it around the turns, okay?
What?
To the VIP section.
Observe the great Jack Villian in his natural habitat, red tinas.
Me and Zephyr walking back to the car. We just gotta do one final sweep of the room, make sure there's no damage, put the furniture back the way it should be. What's up? You want to fill up your Camelback?
Yeah.
Oh, so there's a toilet downstairs you can fill it with. Like the toilet water actually has chlorine in it, so it's better for you.
Well, now I'm thinking I could use the lemon water they had in the lobby.
Yeah, try. Lemon water Camelback, that's some fucking, that is some bougie stuff right there. Okay. You gonna do it? The key? No, I have a key. You want one?
Yeah.
So, there you go.
You still get into the room?
What?
Did you check the room?
No, we're gonna check it right now.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, one second.
Red Bull gives you wings.
Checking out of the second hotel right now. It is Sunday, June 4th. We just checked out. We're just emptying the cooler right now. Topper's duty. How's it going?
Stream of wetness right there.
Good stuff.
Solid
stream, bro. We have about an hour and 15 minutes till we're at
check-in location, which is Coffee County High School, for the festival, and then we go to the festival grounds. So it's going good. Zephyr, how you feeling?
Joshua's Bay.
Cool. We made it here. There's Brandon.
Check in.
Made it. We're here at volunteer check-in, Bonnaroo. Jack. Waiting on Hopper right now.
Why is Hopper not here?
Hopper likes to take a long time.
He put a blanket on his towel.
We're here. We got the last one waiting on. You excited?
Yeah.
Pretty excited. Yeah, looking forward to this. Shirts are like bluish.
Last year's shirts.
Last year's shirts, yeah.
Just at Walmart right now getting some last minute essentials before Bonnaroo
essentials.
Bonnaroo essentials. It's going good. Filling up one last time before Bonnaroo here in Manchester, Tennessee, 2017.
Yeah, that's actually from last year we picked up from the campsite.
And he's got gone through almost the whole thing, yeah.
Hopper, your glass jar.
Thanks.
All right, guys, that's it. We're in.
finishing packing up the car right now.
How's it going, Brandon?
Not bad. Final beer of Bonnaroo.
Yep.
Getting lit.
Camp start right now. We just have the canopy with a tarp on top, some chairs and some of Hopper's stuff. Jack, his car is pretty packed. You can see right there. Looks like a homeless man's like car that he lives out of. So if it's anything you've learned from this Bonnaroo, what is it?
Just throw everything to the wind and like join Bonnaroo stuff. Leave everything behind.
If it's anything you've learned from Bonnaroo, what would it be?
Make sure you have comfortable shoes.
Good. Zephyr, if there's one thing you've learned from this Bonnaroo, what would it be?
That funnel though.
Or Jack, if there's anything you've learned from this Bonnaroo, what would it be?
I don't know. Maybe more socks.
What would mine be? That's a tough one. Just to embrace the bumps in the road and yeah, and the bumps in your back when you sleep in an airbed.
And get thrown 10 feet in
your car. Yeah, and get thrown 10 feet. But just, you know, just go along for the ride and have a good time. And Bonnaroo.